Hey, Mark here. It's a Monday Club message, all the way from sunny California. I'm just wanted to send a message out to my loyal subscribers. Not been sending out many emails over the last few months. I've been taking it a bit easy, but I've come to spend some time in LA, really just to chill out and reflect on my 2014. I'll just show you where I am. Just watching the surfers. Just over those hills is Los Angeles and Beverly Hills. Guy on the surf here, look. But I've just been on my morning run. Right down. Right down to those towers you can see there. About 3.5 miles. Fresh. Anyway, just wanted to send my Monday Club message to you guys, and just so this is the time of the year where you should be thinking about your goals, ready for next year, reflect really on your achievements for 2014, whether you are happy with the results that you've got in your life, your relationship, your business life, are you happy with your job, all that sort of stuff, and really decide whether you're going to carry on doing the same thing or whether you're ready for change. So if you're ready for change, then you know, obviously having an online business, a home business, home-based business, is a pretty special gift. 5 years ago I made the decision that I wanted an online business. I wanted to make money from the internet so I could work from home, play more golf, do what I want when I want. And one of the decisions I really made was I didn't want to work on a Monday, and I wanted to be in the Monday Club, you know, with the online digital entrepreneurs that not have that Sunday dread, that Monday morning alarm clock waking you up, dreading going to work. And I've been able to achieve that over the last few years with my online business. And don't get me wrong, you know, I've got an offline business as well, but it allows me to work part-time on my full-time business. It gives frees up my time so I can work more on my online business, dedicate myself and learn a digital skill that will be with me for the rest of my life. So if you're watching this video and you're sitting on the fence and you're really not happy with results in 2014 and really looking for something new and you're ready for that change, then I wanted to share this message with you and give you an opportunity for ready for next year. And I wanted to send you a message from my millionaire mentor that's helped me over the last few years and he's now become a good friend, and we're all part of an entrepreneur community where we're all striving for the same thing, and that is to have a residual income off the internet that can give us 2, 3, 4, 5 grand a month, whatever that may be, that really gives you that power to work when you want, do what you want. You know, I play golf nearly 5 days a week, 4 or 5 days a week, every single day. And I couldn't possibly do that without my online businesses. It allows me to free up my time and not be ruled by the 9-to-5 boss telling me when I can work. You know, I can just jump on a plane, fly over to places like this when I want, you know, at the beginning and end of November, beginning of December. Soak up this sort of atmosphere is very special. Anyway guys, just wanted to check in with you, say hi. I'm going to be doing a lot more marketing in the new year. Been taking it very easy this year, so you'll find a link under this video. Click on that link and have a listen to the message from Stuart, and he talks about change. Ready, let's go. Love you.